Chinese teacher Wendy. We have prepared daily learning content for you to learn this week, including the most common vocabulary and sentence patterns. At the end of the video, you will also review the main sentence patterns you've learned from the previous week. Please keep watching until the end. If today is your first day of learning Chinese, please go back to our previous lesson videos. Let's get started now!
我在工作。我在上课。我在看电视。我在上网。我在做运动。我现在在工作。我昨天上午在上课。我晚上七点在看电视。我白天在上网。我下午在做运动。我现在在办公室工作。我昨天上午在学校上课。我昨天晚上七点在家看电视。我白天在房间上网。我下午在健身房做运动。我不在办公室工作。我不在学校上课。我不在家看电视。我不在房间上网。我不在健身房做运动。你现在在做什么？你昨天上午在做什么？你晚上七点在做什么？你白天在做什么？你下午在做什么？我是 Wendy， 我现在在工作。我昨天晚上八点在看书。我不在办公室工作。你现在在做什么？你在哪儿工作?
Congratulations! You have completed this week of Chinese learning. Don't forget to leave a comment and subscribe to our channel. If you want to practice your speaking Chinese, you can click the link down below and book a class with us. See you next week! Bye!